believe I'll have another.
What's that?
Ribbit. Ribbit.
Come here, froggy.
I'm glad to see you out here. That means maybe there's no snakes.
Frog.
Yeah. I know this isn't going to show up good, but let's crush that. I'm just going to throw that garlic right in there whole. Bust that skin. You bust that skin right off. Throw them in there whole. Gonna chunk up that onion. It's campfire cooking, man. Too worried about. I put some carrots out here one time to attract some rabbits. And the carrots stayed out here for 2 months. They didn't even get nothing ate on. So I ain't too worried about some carrot skins around my camp. Put some more onions on top. I need my Texas Pete. Oh yeah. Man, it's gonna be some kind of good right here. Alright, man, to the fire I go. Yeah, I'm gonna just wait about 30 minutes. Might have me a beverage. In about 30 minutes, I'll be ready to eat. My Civil War fork and my homemade steak knife. Yum. Oh yeah. That was very tender. Get a load of these rednecks.
What's up? What's up? We went live from Kevin's channel to mine.
Shane. Shane and Calvin are live. I'm gonna chat with him right now. See what chat publicly. I'm gonna tell him. I'm gonna say y'all are on my video. Y'all are on my video. That I'm making right now. See what he said.
Let's see. Caroline Chris. Y'all What? Kill like Chris. What? What? Love you, brother. Wish you was here. Hey, come down here tomorrow, man. Just come down here tomorrow.
Oh, well. It's time to go to bed, so I guess I'm going to get in here. Guess I'll see y'all in the morning. Good night.
Five forty-five and 53 degrees.
Let that sit there for 3 or 4 minutes. This is my cool one that Ray made, but I reserve that for the good stuff, like, you know, the real good stuff. I'll use this one for coffee. This is cream and sugar that I already mixed together. Well, I slept good. I slept real good. Not long, though. I woke up at 5 o'clock. It was about 5:15 I woke up. Put a log on the fire. Tried to go back to sleep, but I couldn't. A rooster. I hear a rooster. Coyotes died down. I didn't hear them any. A lot of cars, though. Can't believe how good I can hear those cars. Well, I had that cup of coffee. So I laid back down. Now it's 8:30. So I took a 2-hour nap after. Oh well, I gotta get up. I'm hungry and I want some more coffee.
Oh yeah.
Get two of those.
Got to put a little bit on the avocado too. And you know what, just for hike with Mike? How about a couple in my coffee? Yum. He says it's good. I never have tried it though. Gives it a little kick. I'm ready to eat. Well, I'm not gonna eat all this in front of you. I gotta finish this breakfast, tear down my camp, and I gotta get home. Told the wife I'd help her around the house today. So, anyway, I'm not gonna say I like this better than my hammock. I don't, but it is different and it's cool. It's easier to get in and out of. But you know, for typically where I live, typically we have a lot of bugs. This might not be good for a season when you have a lot of bugs, but it worked good for me last night. I enjoyed it because I made it myself, and you know, it's cool. It's been a long time since I slept on a cot, and I slept pretty good. My second nap was better than my first nap though. Anyway, I'm gonna get to eating this, and I'll put a little bit of this avocado and grits and egg inside this biscuit, and I'm gonna have me some good food. Whoops. Oh, sorry. See ya.